Welcome to the IF Design Podcast. We are in Hanover today at the Old Town Hall, and four judges came to decide who is going to win the special prize within the IF Concept Design Award, Hans Kohl Prize. The topic today is My Open Shower Space.
Winners today, they are really functioning in the detail. It looks like this. And it's, yes, some of them you can really produce tomorrow as a real kind of product.
This shower open space topic was pretty inspiring for some other European students to really think big and really think about how can I create a very luxury, a very spacey environment. So that's easy to identify the different approaches here. Here in Europe, we do not really have the very, very serious water problem. We know it's getting cost intensive or we have to save, but it's not a real problem. The existence, the availability, and in Asia, the availability, the costs, and of course, the cleaning of water is a very, very important issue. So you can easily identify where the students come from. And that was again, a pretty, pretty interesting impression today.
I think mostly the three winners had very exciting ideas how to use the shower in the future, not only to get clean and to have a very emotional feeling of water, but to use it also in other ways. So, but I don't want to reveal too much because there will be an exhibition of the winners, I think in May or in June, and also a book, so all the spectators could take a look at the winners themselves.
Es war wieder hochinteressant, weil wir sehr viele unterschiedliche Dinge gesehen haben. Es geht ja um Konzeption, also um Ideen, und man muss sich immer wieder wundern, was so junge Studenten an tollen Ideen produzieren, sodass uns tatsächlich schwer gefallen ist, da wirklich Preisträger rauszukristallisieren.
For me, the first impression, I have the pleasure to be here not for the first time, so it's not a surprise. It's a well-organized jury session. We had some good laughs and some nice surprises also, and in the variety of the proposals, I think after 3 hours of hard work, we were able to find out the best proposals.